Senate of the House of Representatives. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing.
You are strong? Samawa tsuyokunai. Gojou na yatsume.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
Deihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team.
Keep moving.
Drop that MT!
Can't get a clear shot!
Then shoot through the damn wall! Keep on that MT! Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Hit the lizard!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Pin down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MP on the right. Get orange line. Go!
They got their spotlight. They've been spotted.
Enemy machine gun!
Pin down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
They got that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom!
Just ahead. Keep moving.
Start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel. Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old, but not even out of our 20s. It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
The Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point, we move in.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fine. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with him, Marine.
Cover all BTs, mean head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me? Now! What are you waiting for, Miller? I'll get a fix on you!
What the hell went wrong? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance!
That rocket strike should have softened them up!
Stay down! What do we do?
Are you ready?
Climb the side!
Up and over!
Look out!
Put it down!
G-net. Hit the deck!
Flamethrower, move up!
Burn.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Push through their lines!
Lights up around the bunker.
Take it out! Keep it tight! Good work!
Clear him out!
Let him find
something! Shit, more to pick up. They've got those blocks pinned down.
Get on those MGs and tear them up!
Enemy tanks!
Call those rockets!
Now, Sarge.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
No! Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Right in front of it!
On me!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone,
airfield's about half a mile north.
Never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Thank you. Let's get it, boys.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit. Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield. Lost it.
More reinforcements.
I was gonna say we got no more ammo. Perfect. Is there any more? Let's go. That was stupid.
Cancer of the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Thank you.
need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. Luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle. But hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot. Ready?
Shoot! Now!
We must find another route to Amsel. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I've crept through shadows like a rat.
This place. Once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood.
This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Sarge almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
Shot came from across the river.
Here, the building with the banners.
Now the game is cat and mouse. I'll draw his fire. Keep your eyes open on the flag.
Ready? Now! He's on the top floor. Right side.
I'm going to draw his fire again.
Get ready to take him out.
exactly where we are. Good hunting. The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
German patrol. Let them pass.
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us up! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was, among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank with...
Reinforcements moving over the left balcony! Madura! Quickly, we must cut off his escape route! Sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
No! We idiots! See! They will still die! And now you have given away our position. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
Coward!
There he is! Here! He's not alone! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head! Abseil is using the destroyed tank for cover! He's using the burning truck for cover. You must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot.
He's on the move.
Abseil is cowering behind the artillery. Is running. You are a true monster. They will be coming for us. We must go.
Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Wir
genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Großes Schwein, du hättest wieder tot bleiben sollen!
Was ist das?
Dimitri! Finish those rats!
Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line, and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster. Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov.
Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! Shoot! Another attack!
Dimitri, take him down!
Fire the panzer train!
Such a dress off! You seem to relish in this look.
I've seen my friends die in front of me in the hands of this bird. Dimitri! Ride on one of the tanks! You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
Thank you.
Wow.